Right now, we have 13 people left in our match.
That's right, 13 people left.
So what we're gonna do is,
well, I made a little fort around myself, so I'm preparing to make the video. I don't get sniped or anything.
So, yo, we have 12 people left. I killed someone that had an RPG, and I found a heavy shotgun in a flash factory. I went there. I landed there. Pretty good place, actually. I don't know why I never liked it, or like what, because I never liked going there. I like never went to Flesh Factory, so we should do like my shotgun first, and then my RPG second. There we go. I really like this loadout. The supply drop is in the storm. Oh, that's the supply drop I was gonna get, but then the dude shot me with an RPG and then I didn't end up getting it. Oh, that's just sad. That's sad. I feel bad. I feel like after I killed that guy, what I should have done is I should have like went for the supply drop. Wait, no! Is that the thing that are making those funny noises? Blue pump? I heard a pump shotgun fly over here. It's like no one came to Fatal Fields. They just looted that house and some other places and then just got out of here. $700 wood. Okay, where is the supply drop at? Right here. If I fight someone who's in there, in this woods, I'm gonna die. Like, I'm gonna get wrecked. Because they have all those trees to cover them from my shots. So it's gonna be hard trying to track where they're at. It's gonna be hard trying to kill them. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna come over here, we're gonna get the supply drop, and we're just gonna keep moving on. We got 6 people left. Gotta be careful of my surroundings. Don't see anyone here. Got a legendary semi. Okay. There's definitely someone over there. Yeah, I was right. Yeah, let's just ignore that dude and worry about over here. That was only one wood, you gotta be kidding me. Six people are still left. No one has died yet, which is really surprising. wish I had a launch pad. How will we re-bring that base down? Oh! Whoa! You suck! You! Oh my! Okay, so now we're gonna drink our chug jug. Ooh, I got a new emotion, emote, flaming rage. We're gonna equip that. We're gonna equip the yeah, let's go with our rogue agent. Another match. Okay, so now we got sips for each one. Like six, three, four more. Search the hidden gnome in different name locations. Follow the treasure map found in the retail room. Eliminate pawns and ship these shafts. I think you said eliminate people in lonely rooms too. So we're gonna go ahead and see what the battle bus does. Yeah, we're just gonna do that. We're just gonna do this. Why not? If he has a high explosive mode, I'm gonna leave. I don't like that mode. The new mode hides. I just wanted to duel. Darkmare. Mm-hmm. get my mic on so I can talk to Dexter. Well, his mic broke, so. Dexter? Dexter, you might as well just unplug your mic because I already hear staff and I really like that sound. Yeah, I know your mic broke. Okay, so we are gonna have the Dreesy Grove. By the way, Dexter, I'm making a YouTube video, so. Okay, so we're gonna head to Greasy Grove and see what happens there. I'm gonna head where I usually go, which is the grocery shop. I'm just searching the gas station, see if the vending machine is there. Okay, so yeah, bandages and trap on the roof. AR inside. I'm gonna grab this pistol. Shoot, damn! Dexter, get over here. Get over here, Dexter. Nice, Dexter. Hey, Dexter, here. Mini and med kit. Don't you dare steal my loot. Only one.